You out there. Do you know what horror is? Smug, confident, secure because you are sane. Do you know what madness is or how it strikes? Have you seen the demon that surged through the corridors of the crazed mind? Do you know that in the world of the insane, you will find a kind of truth more terrifying than fiction? A truth that will shock you. Come with me into the tormented, haunted, half-lit night of the insane. This is my world. Let me lead you into it. Let me take you into the mind water of horror.
Thank you.
the pulse of the neon lights like a hammer at your brain, tormenting you, haunting you, forcing you to think, forcing you to remember your guilt, your horror, forcing you to go back, back, back into the terror that you are trying to forget. Back through the mists of time into the graveyard where your secret lies buried from the world. The demon who possesses your soul. Wait a bit. I am coming for you. I have so much to show you. So much that you are afraid to see. Come. Let me take you by the arm and show you the bed of evil you sprang from. Let me take you back to when you were a little girl. Let me show you your father. Let me show you your mother. Marked. Marked forever. Daughter of horror. Guilty. 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 Mad with guilt. And the devils that have taken possession of you. There. There it is. The body of your latest victim. And around it, the ghouls of insanity. Imaginary figures real only to you. The pendant. The clue to your guilt. The ghouls know. They know you did it. But they can't hurt you. You've got to get it. You've got to take it out of his hand. Go ahead. The ghouls won't hurt you. Run, daughter of horror, run from your crime. But behind you, the policeman with the face of your father, the face of your first victim. Pursuing you relentlessly in your haunted brain. Hunting you mercilessly through the twisted corridors of your tortured mind. The horror that will track you down. The horror that can destroy you. Run. 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 Guilty. 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 We'll be right back. to hide if you could only wipe out the curse of your guilty past. If you could only become somebody else before it's too late. Escape into a world of your kind of people. Safe. Safe at last. Yes, you are safe. In another hallucination of your crazed mind. Safe in a drugged dream of forgetfulness. Thank you. Yes, he's seen you. And you're trapped. The handcuffs are waiting for your wrists. Look. Look. It's your latest victim. Now everyone knows there is no escape. Look, around your neck, the pendant for everybody to see. Now all the images of horror, the demons of your mind, crowd in on you to destroy you. Guilty, 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 guilty. Guilty!